How many cups of coffee is safe to drink in a day? Do you like coffee? With or without milk? Sweetener, sugar, or black? Everybody knows that coffee is a stimulant and reduces the feeling of tiredness. That's why many people use it as a quick way to wake up in the morning. One of the problems of coffee is the time when we drink it, as we have seen in a recent video. Click on the link at the end of this video to learn more about it and its excessive consumption. Many things are said about coffee, but the truth is that, if consumed in moderation, it can be incredible to our health. Did you know that coffee in the right dose makes people more alert, increases the metabolism, prevents uterine and liver cancer, type 2 diabetes, and offers many other benefits? But according to Australian scientists, drinking 6 or more cups of coffee per day increases the risk of heart diseases by 22%. According to studies, a safe daily consumption for adults without sensitivity to caffeine is 4 cups of fresh coffee, which equals to 400 milligrams. The effects of caffeine are bad for kids' bodies, so it's not recommended letting them drink coffee. Teenagers can consume up to 100 milligrams of caffeine per day. Even for adults, the excessive consumption of caffeine can cause side effects. Some of them are insomnia, anxiety, irritability, stomach pain, rapid heartbeats, and tremors. If you end up consuming more coffee than what you are used to and exceed the recommended amount, you may present the following symptoms: shortness of breath, mental confusion, convulsions, diarrhea, dizziness, hallucinations, thirst, cardiac arrhythmia, muscle spasms, tachycardia, vomit. It's also important to remember that many foods and beverages contain caffeine, like teas, sodas, chocolate, and energy drinks. For most people, caffeine consumption is usually safe, but it can increase blood pressure and heartbeats. In general, few people present any kind of problem after drinking coffee. If you want to be healthy and keep your daily cup of Joe, pay attention to how much you are ingesting. Now tell us, how many cups of coffee you drink in a day? If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.